You know what I'm really hungering for right now? More Justice League things. If only I could find some... Oh, hello there. I think I found some more Justice League things. Hi guys, Josh Aloy here with another reaction video. Today, we're going to react to Justice League trailer plus behind the scenes. Sorry I'm late again. Let's get into it and see what behind the scenes for Justice League 2017. Okay. Oh, sorry.
There is a stranger who comes to this village from the sea. He comes in the winter when people are hungry.
Is it made on IMAX?
He comes on the king tide. That was last night.
Momoa. Oh, quiet. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, who was that? I'll check out that in a minute. Hey, that's Henry Cavill. You're not hiding the fact he's back, are you? Nice. Ah, I'm very interested in what the hell's going on. I don't know. Well, that's super cool. Throw a blonde chick in there. Or flip it off in there. Nah, didn't have a beard. Oh, that'd be a shade. Gotham Metropolis. New York. We have so much fun on there. We have so much.
I just
want to
say a quick thanks to my cast and crew. It's been a great shoot, and thank you, UK. It's been amazing.
Oh, they're in New York. Oh, whatever. That was nice. Hang on. Are you literally going to show me the trailer? Hang on. Hang on. Is that it? That is it. Now I'm very interested because... DC has to really do the Justice League movie now. Like, right now. Because Avengers... there's already two Avengers movies out. In the last few years. Alright, hang on. Before I go on anymore, let's go back about here. I swore I saw something. They were coming down the elevator. And I'm having so much fun, though. So much fun. Oh, that was Cyborg. How funny who that was. Alright, there was something else. Hang on. It's coming. There's a chick here. With Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman. Is that Supergirl? Is that a Kryptonian? Is that from is this a soldier of Darkseid? Is this Kara? Kara Zor-El? I don't know. Or are these just stump doubles? That's very interesting. And you can see Henry Cavill as well. Hang on. Man, they look like they're having so much fun. I know everyone's saying that, but it looks like they really are. Really showing that it's not really dark and gloomy. They're always having a blast behind the scenes, even though there's no outtakes. They really should be. I love that fuck up. Jason Momoa. Good. Oh, hang on, I see him. I got here. Oh, yeah, he's definitely there. And not hiding the fact he's coming back. Spoilers, because, you know, it's not like it's been a whole year or something and you haven't got the movie or not yet. And at the end of Dawn of Justice, Superman died. You can see more of my opinion on that. You can see more on that and my thoughts on Batman v Superman Dawn of Justice video. There's no review, it's just my thoughts. And Doctor Strange will get its own soon enough. It's coming out for you guys on the 4th, right? Of November. 4th of November, that's tomorrow. Maybe I put it up on the 5th, I don't know, I'll do it eventually. Yeah, that was pretty cool. really excited to see what Justice League has to give out, because the last reaction I did was Wonder Woman. So hopefully Justice League can feel like one of the best DC movies of all time, like the one that tops everything else, can make up for Batman v Superman, and I guess Man of Steel. Not saying that they're bad, but, you know. Oh, look, the camera's gonna die on me again. Back in a minute, maybe. We'll try to speed it up. Also, my thought, my reaction on Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them, I also saw that in the theater as well, so no reaction on that either, so. Sorry if you were looking forward to that one as well. So, that's Logan, Rogue One, Fantastic Beasts. Can't react to them. Already seen them. Awesome ones, though. Awesome ones. But, well, I'm going on even further. Post a comment down below. Tell me what you thought about the behind the scenes for Justice League. And are you looking forward to the movie? And if we may talk to anything else on the internet, let me know down below as well. Leave a like, and of course, subscribe to me. I'm Josh O'Leary. Good day and good night. Take care. Justice League should have its own card game as well. Not actually looking at you, you know? Just like, yeah. Sorry.